Ladies and gentlemen, this is an ode to the B-boy, B-girls, the people out there who do it for the love. And believe me, I'm not dissing anybody out there who's trying to get paid. I'm trying to get paid too. But I got one question. Whatever happened to the heart? The pump, the passion into the art. The entity that gave you the energy to want to start. Right dancing, I'm a battle and doing it in the park. Where the mission was expression, not only the top charts. I don't know what happened, wanting to blow rap. And you lose soul and passion for the flows and the tracks. Radio's lacking, controlled by fascists. Assholes doing damage, but we're gonna take it back. Before beats 100 G's a pop, all you needed was a tabletop and a beatbox. Hip hop without the B-boy is like shell toes, only having two stripes. Hip hop. We're freedom fighting, graffiti riding, crying and tights, and residing, organizing, revitalizing our rhyme until the corrupt money making system known as the industry can eventually get served. Breakers and bombers are spinning a revolution throughout our words. If you really want it, come on, get it, cause we got it. I'm honestly paying homage to forgotten pioneers of the culture, giving them propers. Learn. If you wanna earn your stripes, you gotta be able to rock this mic and set ciphers alike. The feeling of putting everything you got in a circle will never be documented in the Coke commercial. Now B-boys, B-girls, bring it back to the block. Let me see you get ill for real, pop and lock. If you record without thought, then stop. Because I'll serve your whole album with the goddamn beatbox. Without thought, it just happens. If you got a thing to feel, that's not rapping, that's acting. I'm from the land of backpacks and fat caps. And she's a sick raps who serve those that are whack. It's a way of life. I put all my energy into the melody on the MPC till the death of me. Record exceptionally, especially whenever I be monumentally, grammatically killing the mind. To my DJs, making that music, keeping them moving when the beat plays. Staying into it, breaking and blueing in MCs. They kicking that truth, should always pursuing what their dreams make. Taking from loose and they're really doing. I know the people gotta make their money. And the way to make money is to get inside of the industry. Click it on the radio below so you can go gold and get a car and a crib up on MTV. But in the end, what's classic? Radio bubble gum or a voice filled with passion? To my real hip hop heads, please. Stand up, cause the only people that can preserve this art is us. Scene.
Incredible.